Hey guys, it's your girl Jazzy. So I'm really excited to share with you the venture that I had today with my sister-in-law. We went to a Plano makeup event. So it was only hosted for 3 days where they had tons of makeup and at stupid discounted prices, like eyeshadows and mascaras for $2, lipsticks for $3, mineral eyeshadow, which I'm gonna put on tonight and it's gonna be amazing. Wait for the pictures at the end of my video, but I'm excited to show you. And look out for these types of events because it's worth it. I spent $15 and I got so much stuff. And matter of fact, if you show that you check in, they will give you a mascara and a matte lipstick too. Anyways, bye. Treasure that don't bring me no pleasure. Every day I just wake up saying I could do better, trying to find me a girl to put her hands in the holes of my sweater. And truth be told, I just pray that this moment lasts me forever. I said I'm my verse, cause yeah they said it, but I said it first, so in a sense, I take these niggas first, that's why my fans in my show screaming, take me to church, no suit and tie, but baby I go to work, don't do it for the money, but that's one of the perks, if y'all got the shovel, then I got the dirt, cause burying rap is what I mean when I say take them to church, and I'm all influential, cause I'm somewhat anti-government too, when I feel like all I need is God, I don't really give a fuck if I offend you, I don't really think you know what I've been through, but it's something I'd rather not get into, cause I can't put my life inside a pencil, when it's something I'd rather not pretend to, be able to do when an eight full of shrooms, couldn't paint when I paint, when the bass goes boom, and the lights go low, when they call it magic, like I'm rocking a cape in the room, mental patient, escape from the room, now I'm out the basement, head straight for the moon, and it might be some black shit, but I feel like I'm radioactive. My verse, cause yeah they said it, but I said it first.